Hi everyone, this is black eye pea curry that I'm going to share with you. It's a very popular dish in northern part of India. Also, the same is used here in America also. I've seen this in grocery store. So, let me share the recipe with you. Here I've soaked black eye pea overnight. Then I'm adding here 1 cup of onion finely chopped. This is 2 tomatoes. I'm going to make the puree. Blend it and just add to this. So, this is I'm doing in pressure cooker, but you can also do it in instant pot. So less than 30 minutes the recipe is ready. The only thing that take time is the overnight soaking. So here I've added salt per taste. I'll mention all the ingredients used here in the video description, so you can take the screenshot later. Here I'm adding 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. So I've put the pressure cooker on the stove and let it whistle for 15 minutes. It will be on the stove in medium heat. You can do the same using an Insta pot. So here I've taken a tablespoon oil. I'm adding cumin seed. Then there is ginger, garlic, which are coarsely crushed, or you can finely chop it like this. Red chili powder. Then there is little black pepper that I have added here. So this is methi leaf, or you can add dried parsley also here, or coriander leaves. That I will be adding in the end. It's called cilantro. So this is methi leaf for extra flavor. You can also add dried parsley. So here I'm like to add a tablespoon of chicken masala or any spice powder that you have. I like this Eastern Brands chicken masala for extra flavor in my curries that I add. So that's it. And we're going to add the cooked black eye pea. It's also known as lobia in India, so I like to say lobia more often. So yeah, we're going to add that here to this mixture now. So here you can see how beautiful it's cooked. So the first thing that I did is I added all the veggies here, so it saves the time of sorting the onion, tomatoes, making that process little faster. We add all those in the pressure cooker only while pressure cooking it. So here I add that gravy back to this masala that I prepared and let it simmer in medium low heat for another 15 minutes or 10 minutes is more than enough. So here I garnished it with cilantro. It's ready to be served hot. I pair this with salad, and my kids like it with yogurt also. They like their yogurt, rice and this lobia curry. Or we call it black eye pea curry. Instant recipe, very tasty. Just add little ingredients that's necessary to bring those flavors in this black eye pea, and it's ready. So you can pair this curry with rice, like you can see here in the video. Also, it goes very well with the Indian bread. We call it roti or chapati, even parantha. For others, they can try like tortillas. You can try with that. And we make puri also. So lobia goes well with everything and it tastes really good. It's healthy also. It has its own nutrient value. You can check that out. And here it's ready to be served. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. I'll be sharing more easy recipes with you. See you again. Till then, bye-bye and take care.